So luckily, this is already factored as much as it can be. We need to solve the equations x squared plus 1 equals 0 and x plus 2 equals 0. The first one gives us I and negative I, and the second one tells us that the only real 0, or root in this case, is negative 2. Remember though, there are three solutions to this problem: I, negative I, and negative 2.